Welcome to part 29 of Let's Play Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. Last time, we got to sit at Arc Isle. We got some Shadow Pokemon, and we rematched with Verena, who was oh so annoying. This video, we're gonna go further and sit at Arc Isle. This is a proper research facility, so we need a little guy like you shouldn't be in here. No, I don't give a fuck. Bastille. Oh my god. Oh, I see you are a fan of poison types. Can't say I disapprove because I too like poison types. Double edge. You. Fireball's E. Don't bite me. Not let the bag us, let's bite the bat. Like Ozzy Osbourne. I do Earthquake, but that would greatly damage Brimstone, so we're not doing that. I don't remember you having good physical defense, but let's just see if I'm wrong. Apparently I'm wrong, because you can survive a double edge from a level 34 Laramie. Okay. Cool. See, I'd give you flyover with that. Yeah, there we go! Boom! I didn't think a flamethrower would take it out, so I think Fire Blast was the better option there. Nice job, Gauntlet.
Try! Echo!
Yeah! There we go. Almost there! Well, it does got like an only physical attack. And we can protect. Comes on the mastering. And then we're good. This fixing star doesn't take it out. And then I win. Doctor, we can't be generating even bigger waves this way. Isn't it great? A whirlpool is created when water currents collide. Try it when you're taking a bath. We got good waves going again today. The island that keeps others away, isolated, is coming out of stay. Didn't keep me away. Robo Kyogre is too strong. So here. I don't get to see any kids here. You child of one of our research people? We're responsible for keeping Citadel Isle rigged with vicious waves. Thinks this place is not easy for ships to approach Citadel Isle. Seem to forget that I'm the one that is trying to stop you. You're not questioning why the fuck I'm here. I'm just like, ugh. The researchers are honored and happy to serve Master Evil. Our research funding is more than generous, and it's incredibly fun to create giant waves. Cool. Hello. Something like this. So you can grab 3 hyper potions. I like this. I'm gonna change into my white lab outfit, so don't come in. I promise you, okay? Oh, hello. The job of the research people is to conduct research. Well, that's not our job. Terrify people in the pits of despair through battling. That is our purpose. With that clear vision, we are not about to lose. Right. Grayson? Grayson? I don't know. Your name is weird. Don't mean to be an ass about it, but come on. Okay. Mach Punch, cannot wait to get rid of that move. Think you learn Spare Percut in 2 levels. Yeah, and then Psychic Ninja Stings. Let me check that real quick while we are fighting. Mach Punch is only 40. He's only 40 power, so. Oops. Team is based around sword powers. Is that where we're going from? There. Well, I was down. Took a while. Yeah. Now I start to talk big. Talk to a million. That's what you get for being cocky. Guarding 2-4 stars. Well, I guess that was worth guarding, wasn't it? We're right in the middle of putting the finishing touches on our charcoal one time. We don't need your meta. Well, too bad, because you're going to get it. Your name is Litnar. Yeah. You were going for Psybeam. How cute. Thinking I wasn't going to heal. You're adorable. Play it all. Drain Clay Doll so I can heal up, and then Psychic Monster. This is the Psychic Monster. Anyway.
She was just living in Gen 4, not Gen 4, so...
Ah, you have a Shadow Pokemon. Like I said, Kangaskhan. Kangaskhan is a very good Pokemon. I really get the Lucky Punch. I don't know if you should... You're slower! It's fast, it hits hard. Could be normal type to get stuff like strength or even double edge, mega punch, mega kick. Oh my god, any physical move you can sustain will utterly wreck whatever it is you're trying to do. Sorry. Give me my health back. Now that's pretty low. Now that's sweet. Okay, okay. Body slam, I guess. Oh no, on your turn. Super Potion of Athena. Athena, on your turn, you Psychic Kangaskhan. Try to rush the other one. Try to rush the other one. Okay, Ari's on your turn. You go ahead and, Great Ball. Keep going, and then... Athena, you heal up this turn. Beautiful. Just in case. Touché, Pokemon. Time is up. It is almost 1-3. Two, three, caught it. Bayonet is a another trainer one. Bayonet is when stuff like Phantom Force started to exist, then it became really good. Especially when it was done with Mega Stone, so when it was able to evolve into Mega Bayonet, it became really good. Now it's okay, because it's a physical attacker, and it uses stuff like Shadow Ball, and it can do good damage. Oh, I wasn't planning on running this one. Guys aren't going to level up in this fight, unfortunately, but... Yeah. Stop digging a hole! Get out of the hole. Don't get out of the hole. Okay, in your turn, you're gonna body slam play it all, and then Ari's on it. In your turn, you're gonna go for. Let's go Pokeball. Let's see if I can't catch this thing in Pokeball. Oh, I know you guys. Oh, that's right. But no, it's not Shadow. There. What do you mean? If it was, it wouldn't be able to use Baby Boy. there's Insomnia or. Risk Quartz ability, I definitely recommend Insomnia. This is, I can't be put to sleep. So, there's my opinion. Oh, you finally attacked Athena. Took you long enough, buddy. And down goes your Clay Doll. Finally. That's a great mixed wall. Nice. Hey! Right, Lipnar. Whoa, seriously, too much. Forty-one, 43, 24, 27, 29, 41. Don't you with Cyphit. Oh. This is down with Cypher. Dear Michael, hello, this is my first email. I'm sorry that I sent the name message for a mistake. I also apologize for the misspellings. I'm embarrassed by these mistakes and email text is cut off. Well, just like any RPG. That would happen, wouldn't it? Oh well. I love puzzles. I seriously would download. When I was a kid, I would like beg my parents to buy me like a puzzle video game. Like, I want to play this game. It's got puzzles in it. And I love puzzles. But there are some puzzles where I get pressured. Like, I fucking hate this. It's so hard. God. Why did you want to play it? Because I thought it was going to be easy! You don't understand, okay? People don't understand me. By the way, hi, staff. How you doing? I hope you can cross. Hope you had a good date yesterday. I should shout you. I should give you a shout out. I should give the other two guys a shout out for the finale, like for the final fight. 2 white earbs. Earbs. I found 2 earbs. Oh, hello.
I'm hanging tough in this magma hot heat. I thought it was going to melt waiting.
You know what, group? Well, then you fucking solve this, alright? Jeez. Hound Doom and Ninth. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna Rain Dance right away. And we're gonna protect. Rain Dance to protect. Rain Dance, not even the Thunder, I just actually caught a Thunder now. I did Rain Dance, oh, shit. He sets up you set up a Sunny Day, you shithead. You made your shithead. I'm resetting up Rain Dance, and I think you're gonna go for Gauntlet, so I'm gonna try to protect again. Does not work. Should've just gone for the attack. You knew you guys were in the library, though. Maybe I should have not done the attack for the first time. Oh, you were going for Sparky. You set up Rain. Set up Sunny Day so you can use Flood. Okay. I'm going to use Protect this turn. I'm detecting that Ninetales is going to go for Dig again, so I'm going to go Thunder. And I'm going to go for Double. Wait, what if this doesn't take it out? Oh, I think I made a horrible mistake. Uh-oh. Oh no! Shit. Paralyze. Great, two of my slowest Pokemon. Okay. And yes, I know, I missed. Okay, let's go for Quick Break on my Houndoom, take it out, and then Gauntlet, you are going to protect. In case the dig is intended for you. Okay, that was just a waste of a turn. I know you're my target now. There we go. Good, I was gonna say, please tell me Ursula's faster. I'm gonna go to sleep. Now, I know this is gonna do major damage to Ursula, but it's fully healed. Okay, I put it to sleep. Good, it actually didn't do that much damage. The Magmar's okay, it's. And it does way more damage when you're underground and critical hits it. Yeah! When it gets to the evolution make mortar, it becomes very good. I would definitely recommend it then, but now. Do I recommend it now? No. Here's what I could recommend now. Pinsir. Pinsir's a very good Pokemon. It's pure bug type. I've got Guts, or I believe Pipe or Cutter for its ability. Yeah, we just do this. First of all, you wake up, and then your turn, we're gonna go for a Pokemon. Pinsir's beefy, he hits hard. I don't know about fast, but it's hard. believe it actually is a one-hit KO move when it's purified, and, you know, the call command isn't just for waking up Pokemon or telling Pokemon to calm down. It actually is X accuracy, infinite use. So the call command is very good. Shattering. Very good news. Look how much damage it does. Yeah. I know. Shit's crazy. Actually, Ursula, on your turn, you heal up. Now, Gauntlet. And Gauntlet, on your turn, you double up. That almost does half my health. And Gauntlet's very defensive, so... And look at that. Actually, it's actually pretty beefy in terms of defense, too. I guess I can try Metal Claw. Hey, I got the attack up. That's cool. Ursula's turn, we're gonna go for the Pokeball again. And then on Gauntlet's turn, if survives, we're gonna check. And if it does not pass, we're gonna. And by the way, I'm gonna be doing a normal version of Gen 2. I'm gonna go for an EV boosting only one. So two evolutions from Gen 1. So Staryon, Vaporeon, Espeon, Umbreon, Glaceon, Leafeon. If I could do that for you guys for a game, whoa, it's kind of a hot battle. If I'm able to catch many Eevees in a game, would you like to see that kind of thing? And I would be okay with doing that. Conversation, go. How far are we in this video? 27 minutes. Okay, cool. Oops. And now Zark gets to go back. Oh, Sparky. You look cute, but you're also breaking mold to come to a place like this. It'd be a shame to be someone like you, but this is a good chance to score some points with Master Reaver. Well, kid me, I am cute. In real life. In the game, I don't know. Oh, good. So your Pokemon with Intimidate, so when it attacks, it can be lowered twice! It's like the reverse thing of the sword today. This turn so I can heal up more, and then extra special mana. And there's a great there. Close to just being put, so. Oh, well, now I have an excuse to use Brick Break again. Oh! That hurt my back. I'm like an old man. No, it's my stupid Sunrun. I like to think of a Sunrun as something cool because it's like, hey, You know, you went out and you did something. So good for you. You know what I mean? Okay, let's go ahead and do Stantler. And then we should break break. Gone, Stantler. And Slash. Great. Oh. That's okay. Reflect. Shoot more damage if you have Reflect or Light Screen up. That's just me. What do you guys think? Just in case I think I'm gonna attack me again. I think I'm gonna take you. Ooh, first call. Does good damage and it can lower defense. Uh-oh. Okay, good. And go Stantler. seen this. Oh, what tragedy would befall upon you if you saw that you sucked. Okay. I hope you're well. I wrote your haiku poem. Some snag'em goons cause trouble in the desert. Go and sandbag 'em. You're going this way? I don't think that's a wise decision. Because you have to beat me to go this way. Unless the peons have catapult divine, these are just extra, this is just extra peons. What are you doing?
You.
I like this. Thunderbolt. And it's Moth Punch to get some damage in a fortress. Part steel, so. Oh, look at that, I got a critical hit. Tell me more about how you're such an ass clown. No. He's biding his time. I need to get rid of him quick. He's gonna go down with one Moth Punch. Take it in. Oh, it's... Wow, buffet! I love it. Sparky finally reached 30 HP. The missile is garbage. No way! Yes way! Please, go right through. Thank you. Take it. through that incident. You're gonna fucking kill me, colleague? Hope by the end of this we get square uppercut.
Lost.
Yeah, well, you got me to level 36, so thanks for that. I was only making a huge mistake. Yes, you did make a huge mistake. My last super potion. I know what you're after, so I'm not gonna let you pass. Well, the elevator's somewhere else, isn't it? Shoot, I probably should have ended up the video. Magic time. Yeah, I should have. Next time on Let's Be Mugger Next to Yellow Darkness. Let's battle.